Hi, Python is becoming very popular recently and it comes with a lot of features. So it might be useful to see how to integrate both HYSYS and Python. This would unlock a lot of potential. You can think about the automation of your KPIs reports. You can think about the integration of the algorithms, the optimization algorithms that comes with Python. You can integrate this with HYSYS. So there are a lot of things that can be useful. So let's look at this code here to open HYSYS case. It's a very simple and straightforward. Okay, so let's look at that. So the first line of code here, we will import the win32.com.client as win32. This is to enable Python to open the Windows applications. Okay. And the second line, we have a function. We will talk about this later in a couple of seconds. And then we will identify the path for the file that I would like to open. Finally, we will call the function that we have defined before, okay? So this function, it will have three lines of code. It's very straightforward, just to open the HYSYS application, just to open a specific case in HYSYS, and then to make it this case visible for us. Okay, so let's see. Now we have initiated this code. You can see HYSYS is trying to open in the background, and okay, very good, it's now there. Very nice. So let me just do some adjustments here in this HYSYS environment, just to show you some parameters that we will work with now. Okay, so let me just copy and paste some of the code that I have developed before. This is to control some of the parameters or the variables in your HYSYS case. You are now able to open your HYSYS and you will be able to control these parameters. So let's see here what we have in this case. You can control, let's say, the pressure of one of the streams. So here that this code that you see, .Flowsheet.MaterialStreams.Item, all of these will be the same. You will not change this. And you will identify the name of the stream that you will work with, okay? So here what you can see, we identified this pressure to be 3, and we will execute that, and you can see here in Python, we were able to change the value for the HYSYS and also to get the new reads or the new values from HYSYS. You can see them here in the bottom left of my screen. So this is very straightforward, and this is how you can change a pressure or something in your HYSYS. And you can see also that you can control the unit. So here we have used the bar gauge, or we can use kilopascal. Everything will be changed. You can see your compressor here, the value has been changed also based on this, so you can read and write from your HYSYS case. So I hope this was interesting, and I hope that you can utilize this very soon, and thank you for watching. Thank you.